I don't know what we're saying. We're saying we want to survive.
I need to borrow the XK again.
Oh, that's nice. Mm. Yeah, that'll do.
Playing the big shots. Don't smash it up. We'd have a lot of explaining to do.
Thank you again for coming to my aid on the road. I dreamt about you the next two nights. Being rescued is one of my wicked dreams.
It's not very wicked, being rescued.
It's what you did to me after.
Hey, I lost a lot of money.
Well, how much?
£90,000.
Why am I going to help you? Terry, I'm just a two-bit player myself who plays a big shot in borrowed cars.
I'm in real trouble here.
Yes, you're in real trouble.
Your Uncle Harry started with nothing, and now he's a millionaire, and yet he never forgot his family.
So what kind of money are we looking at?
We both find a way to pay you back.
I think you'll agree that family loyalty cuts both ways.
Oh, without a doubt.
The time has come when I need your help. I promise you, boys, you won't be sorry.
He's a crook, Ian. What's he expect?
Look, for the first time in my life, I've met a woman and I'm in love with her.
But this is a way out for me, too.
Well, you're so beautiful and talented.
You're not a big shot, Ian.
Would you sleep with a director to get a part?
Well, that depends upon the part.
It's not a very comforting answer.
I didn't like the question.
So we just need to get in there, and we'll do him when he gets back from dinner.
I'm starting to think I don't know you, Ian.
Martin Burns.
Just discovered we're both poker players.
It's a lie.
What are the chances of that? The last thing we wanted to do was meet him, and then what are the odds?
The bedroom scenes were so sexy.
I was thinking of you for motivation.
You don't care about anyone in this world except yourself.
I'm worried about Terry. It's all the pills he's taking and the drinking. He thinks he's killed someone.
We're crossing the line, Ian. There's no going back from this, I tell you.
After what I've done for you, it should be automatic. Family is family. Blood is blood.